Junior. Hi, Junior. Hello, and welcome back to Pine City Avery. Today we're going to check the sugar cake to see if they need any more. And we're also going to cut up the tar paper to wrap around them. So, leave my camera alone, Junior. So let's get going. This is a hive face. And last time we were here, I gave them another sugar cake. So they had a total of 2.5-ish. And they still got quite a bit left.
I There's found pipe paper.
Tar paper?
Yeah, I found it.
Alright. You can bring it out and put it over by the table.
Okay.
So they ate quite a bit of it. There's still the one sugar cake that I gave them last time, and there's still about one more left between the two that were there before. So we'll close them up. Now we'll check on Hive Stripe. Last time we did not give them any. This time though, we're gonna give them one. They've got a partial, very little left in there. And they still have some of the sugar cake that's in that cage. It's laying right. Okay, we've got condensation inside the hive. So we have to address that.
Happy bees. Hey Dad, there are some crappy bees right there.
I can see in here. I'm seeing the bees.
One seeing the bees, Junior. One seeing the bees.
so I've got it so they got a little more ventilation. I really need to make the shim that I want to make and get that in there. So I got to get on that too.
Thank you.
this should go around the Langstroth hive. Should we do that?
Yep.
So if you want to come to the back, try to get that straight as you can. Just a little on. Staple that on. Sit back a little bit.
Yep.
Okay, that hole in the top there, that's to provide added ventilation. I'm going to get some hardware cloth, and I'm going to cover that so they can't get a mouse or something to go in there.
Hey, I
need
some help.
Okay, I'll be there in a little bit. All right, so that's mouse proofed.